I grew up at the corner of Touhy and Ridge in Rogers Park. I am the child of Chinese immigrants. And my parents worked very, very hard to kind of give us the best of both worlds. There are Chinese traditions and rituals, but at the same time, they wanted us growing up with a typical American childhood. And that wasn't always easy for them. They learned English and they tried very much to learn American customs. And as a kid in Rogers Park, what did we watch on TV? Ray Rayner, Garfield Goose, and Bozo Circus. And I think, you know, my parents had never seen anything like Bozo in China. A lot of happy memories. Those were good times.
WGN at 75 Stories, sponsored by Apt Electronics.